So there's a steering committee that was put in place. It's called the it's basically a COVID-19 rapid response steering committee.
Battling potential shortages of personal protective equipment, three University of Michigan research teams are working together to recycle used N95 masks.
The idea here is to address different needs from the hospital as they arise, and these are needs that are deemed urgent. One of the first things that came about was identified from the health system that they're going to be running very low on the N95 masks.
Professors Herek Clack and Mirko Gamba are working to ensure that the masks still work after repeated decontamination treatments.
This mask is mounted in essentially a small wind tunnel, and we take measurements upstream and downstream of the mask.
They test these masks by running different sized particles through them and comparing results to what they would normally experience in a regular room atmosphere.
The idea is that this mask could actually be reused 5-10 times before to be disposed, so that over time we can monitor if they degrade in their effectiveness of capturing the particles. The process has to be scalable. There could be thousands, tens, hundreds of thousands throughout the nation, let's say, of this mask to be treated.
The standard requires that no more than 5% of particles about this size penetrate. All but one of the masks we've tested have met that standard. If you look at a mask treated once, 5 times, and 10 times, if we don't see an increase, then that gives us confidence that the mask really isn't being degraded by these sterilization processes. Before any outsourced masks get put into service, we've been told to expect that they want to be tested in this apparatus so that we can be sure that they meet this 95% filtration efficiency. And so we're making plans to grow our capacity to test masks beyond what we've got already.
It's literally life or death. And so every day that we don't yet have a solution could potentially mean patients coming in that's not getting the care they need. Right now, the focus is recycling N95 masks. We're already moving towards face shields. We know that ventilators are probably on the horizon. And so having a method in place so that we can quickly get the right people to solve the problem in the time frame that we need it is 100% essential.